Welcome to day 5 of the 2.6 challenge. Today we'll be painting a Sally Lightfoot crab. They are supposedly named after a Caribbean dancer, which is fitting as they are so fast and light on their feet. They are important to the ecosystem as they are coastal scavengers. This means that they will eat any organic debris. Thank you.